The Human Cost of Doritos by Rich Boucher. A man in the convenience store asked me if I have a dollar. Normally, I'd forgive the rudeness, do the right thing, and let him have that extra wrinkled up buck in my pocket. But here's the thing. When I saw the purple and green, sexually available, lusciously curved bag of flaming hot Doritos on the shelf near the lighters and bottles of wake-up juice, something came over me. That stranger would have to go hungry. I knew that much.